Hi, this is the video review on the homemade Transformers Age of Extinction Galvatron instructions. So here is the vehicle mode, the Freightliner Argosy. Let's transform it. The Transformer, we're going to come back, we're going to pull this apart, and we're going to pull these tabs out, like so. Then we're going to separate this tab here. Same thing on the other side. And you don't have to move the camera. And then we're going to, bring this, rotate it like that. And then we're going to pull these out. Then this thing will lift up and we will rotate it to the back, fold it like this, fold it like that. And then right under is this tab. Just gonna go right over here, and come on, there you go. Slides in like that. There's also this tab, and there's this blue dot here. I'm gonna tab it like that. There's the back of the robot. Turn it around. Going to bring this out. Separate the wheel from that. Same thing on the other side. Separate like that. And then we are going to fold this, fold it, the truck part between the chest, and kind of fix everything. And we gotta fix this. This is not transformed correctly. Okay, what's wrong with this today? Okay, you're not working. There we go. And there is the robot mode of Leader Class Galvatron. This is the back side. As you can see, he's got that robot detail back of the chest. And here's some robot kibble to try to make him not look like a shelf warmer, because the actual toy of this character is a shelf warmer. Well, we tried to make it more advanced. Here he got his cannon, here's his firing weapon. As you can see, there's range of motion on the arms and the elbows for the transformation. Same thing on the other side.